guys, we're driving, which has been a really good thing, and I don't recommend it. We are driving in this crazy storm right now. On Lakeshore Drive, which is a street and a road that drives alongside the lake here. In Chicago downtown. And it is crazy, you guys. You can't see anything. The streets are already getting flooded. This is insane.
I'm being as careful as I can. Watch some car do a 360 and land on the ground. 360.
Crazy.
Imagine.
Everything's like pitch black. Look at that. Oh my god, look at the tree. Fell. Wow. The tree fell, you guys. That was crazy. We should go back.
Here we go again.
Should we go around? Go around.
Yeah.
Go back around. Oh my god, the street's getting flooded already.
Yeah.
Look at the street, you guys.
And this is
Oh my god, this is all flooded already.
Yeah,
and the trees are falling. Oh my god, the street.
Darn you, God! Can you stop raining?
Oh my god, I can't even like go anywhere.
And it's like the 5th time that it's raining again, right?
Yeah.
It's like the 5th time that it's raining. And it's a bad day.
Oh, you guys are gonna fall, my god. Poor little dog.
Wait, can I hold her?
Huh?
Can I hold her?
You're gonna hold the camera? Alright, hold it and then take it.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm sorry that I put my hand on the screen, but yep. There's the bus.
Look at all that.
Look at all that. That is all flooded. Watch, let me zoom on. It is flooded. Yeah. Look at that. It's all rain. Gonna turn.
Careful.
Yep, I have it. Yep.
Oh my god, look at all this.
Look at that.
My gosh.
Do that again? Look. Watch. They show the camera. Like, even on the camera. Look at that. That is all rain. That is all water.
Oh, I think we're gonna miss it.
The what?
No, I think we might pass by the tree that fell.
Yeah, I see it.
The street fell off.
Yeah, look at that. All that rain. And even look outside, it's like green. But on the camera, it looks blue, but yeah, it looks blue on the camera, but outside from the window, it looks green, but on the camera, it looks like blue. Look at that. That's lightning, yo.
So we're gonna pass by the tree.
Yeah, we're gonna pass by the tree that fell. it's lightning.
Wow.
Oh, don't let me fall on my back. Watch, guys, you're gonna see the tree that fell. Watch. Open your eyes! Right there. That tree just fell. Trees are not okay.
Look at that over there.
Look at that. Look at that branch over there. Watch, guys. Oh, this is turning like a lot of bluish. The branch. Poor branch. Cars like crashed.
That's flooded.
Yep. And even that little waterfall, if it's not going. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh-wee mama. We're gonna pass by the Dinosaur Museum next by the Shedd Aquarium. If you guys don't know that, it's like the Shedd Aquarium is a aquarium that has fishes, and the Dinosaur Museum is that has extinct dinosaurs, like all the dinosaurs. I'll show you guys. Watch. Alright, there's the Dino Museum. Oh, I need to look. There is. That is the Dino Museum. Watch. And that's the Shedd Aquarium. There's like a skeleton dinosaur. I cannot see it, but. Even the inside, the grass is gonna get all like flooded with the water. There's the stadium, Soldier Field, Chicago Bears. Look at that lightning right there. That was lightning. just the hospital that I was born in. Yeah, right?
Yeah.
With all the lights. Don't do a 360. We're almost heading back to home. The sun is coming in. Mr. Sun is going to save the day. Bad side, good side. Bad side, good side. Bad side, good side. Passing by Target. We're going back to home. The entrance of Target. all the houses. We're gonna pass by this little, like, a cool restaurant. There it is. This video is very long than the other ones, right? Why?
Flooded streets.
What do you mean breakdown?
Because the water can go into the engine.
Almost made me drop the phone. What do you mean?
Stop the video or continue?
Continue. Bye. where we're going